first ever Cal Poly Mustang in the NBA. David Nwaba joins us. My name is Chris Sylvester. So happy you could join us. And well, David, earlier today you received your second 10-day contract. Obviously, things coming along a little quicker than a lot of folks might have expected. It was around this time last year you were wrapping up your collegiate career in San Luis Obispo. You graduated in the spring, continued to ball over the summer, got that contract with the LA Defenders in the D-League, and here you are with your second contract with the LA Lakers. What's the experience been like so far for you?
It's been amazing, you know, just coming up from the Defenders, just being given this opportunity to play this game. I'm just enjoying myself and just trying to make use of this opportunity.
Now, you had quite the journey to get to this point. You started your collegiate career at the Division II level, playing over at Hawaii Pacific, came back here to the mainland, played at the junior college level with Santa Monica before playing three seasons at Cal Poly. Take us through that journey, three different colleges during your tenure playing basketball and here now at the NBA level.
Since the beginning, it's all about confidence. My confidence wasn't as high, which is why I went to the D2 level. But, you know, just slowly just building up my game and just improving. You know, I just had confidence in myself and knew that I could play at the ultimate highest level. So, yeah, it's just about confidence. Once my confidence goes up, anything's possible. So, yeah, and I just keep believing it. So.
Now, you're a local product from Los Angeles. You played in the city section, went to university, high school. How surreal was it when you walked into the Laker locker room and saw the David Nwaba number zero up there?
Number 10, rather. Yeah, it was very surreal. Just an amazing feeling. You know, the first day when I heard the news, I was basically shaking all day. But, yeah, you know, Eric just calmed down, and I mean, I feel like I belong, so I'm just going to continue to keep working on it and see what happens.
Now, you were a part of a lot of firsts for Cal Poly. You were on that 2014 NCAA tournament team when the Mustangs shocked everybody and won the Big West Conference tournament, and you're the first Cal Poly Mustang in the NBA. What does that mean to you?
It means a lot. You know, people look down on people from mid-major schools, so to be able to make that happen means a lot, and know. And it means that someone believes in me, so just gotta keep doing what I do.
What's your message to kids that are going to mid-major schools like Cal Poly in particularly, don't have the major Power 5 conference offers? What's your message to them knowing that, hey, you still can get to this level, even if you're not playing at some of the top schools in the country, rankings-wise, year in and year out?
Yeah, like you said, you still can make it to the level. You just gotta keep putting in the work and just believe and have the confidence in yourself and just know that anything's possible.
Well, David, as always, appreciate the time, and you're a big deal up on the Central Coast. Everybody up at Cal Poly is pulling for you, and we wish you continued success.
Appreciate it. Thank you.